How's everyone doing? My name is Bibi, and welcome back to Reversion the Game Chapter 2. Last time I was a little bummed because I thought Chapter 1 ended way too soon. I was like, what? That's so short. But okay, I didn't even think. I was just so upset I forgot that it said Chapter 1. I was like, what? This is so short. How did that happen? But obviously, Chapter 2 is here. I suggest we just get right into this. Yeah, that's where we left off last time. I remember now. Got out of that horrible hospital with the spittoons and the things. I got my clothes back on.
I thought you knew how to get here. At least you said you knew. I had to go back for you. Otherwise, they'd have caught you again.
Let's just say I experienced a little memory gap.
I was lucky they didn't find the things I hid before they got me. Take this GPS. You might need it next time. It will help you find your way.
Thanks. It will be useful while I try to get my memory back.
Okay. He should be somewhere around here.
Who are we looking for?
As far as I know, his name is Pablo. Or at least that's what he's known as.
Do you have any idea what he looks like?
Kind of a geek.
Okay, then.
Where is he hiding?
What?
Hang on.
Oh, my God.
Yes?
That scared me.
When?
Oh. Okay.
Now?
What's happening?
Okay, I'm on my way. I have to go.
Okay.
If you see him, tell him I sent you.
But where are you going? How will I find you?
Okay,
well, now what?
This is really weird. I know that. Go away. This is really weird. I got an achievement, though. What? Oh my god. Okay, so she just left me here. I'm supposed to be looking for a dude. Apparently her cell phone works just fine.
Could this be the person we're looking for? He seems to be hiding from somebody.
Okay, could we talk to him? Yo, dude! What are you doing behind there? Get out!
Hey.
Oh. Okay, what are you doing? Can you help me with something? I need to find someone. I think Victoria contacted you. That's it. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm hiding.
Might not.
From what?
Camera, microphones, the military, everything. They're watching me.
And you hide behind a phone booth?
It's not just any phone booth.
Right. Such great voice acting. What's up? Can you help me with something?
Can you help me with something?
No. I'm waiting for someone.
Okay.
Who are you waiting for?
Someone.
Oh, great. Well, I need to find someone.
I can't help you.
Oh.
I'm waiting for someone.
Well, I need to find someone. So.
I think Victoria contacted you to meet us here.
Victoria?
Yeah.
Yes, Victoria. She told me that you could help me.
What are you looking for?
Someone.
I'm looking for the person in this picture.
This picture?
Do you know him?
It's not safe for you to walk around with that picture in your pocket. Even less as we speak here. Follow these instructions. You'll meet a person able to track down anyone. He'll help you. Make sure you're not being followed.
But...
I got...
The guy in this picture, he seems to be someone very important. Everyone seems to be surprised when they see him. I've got to be more careful about who I show this picture to.
Clouds look amazing down the sky. Is it somewhere over there? Although I am looking forward to Christmas, that is very true still. After, like, New Year's, I'm just ready for spring. Like, right away. January 1st, time for spring. Especially because we don't really get much snow. Past couple of years, it's just lots of rain and
Hey,
coolness.
are you there?
Not really. I'm rambling about rain and snow. And what am I doing? What's in my inventory? I got a map. Can I? Oh god. Can I look at it? Oh god. What does this mean? Puerta. I think that means gate. Hopefully. Or door or something. Left. Right. Left. Right. What does this mean? What? Okay. Okay, cool. I don't know what this means. Okay, can I look at those?
These are the telephone power cords.
Great.
They seem to be unplugged.
Can I do something?
Good. It could be useful.
Apparently. That was a weird sound. Okay, let's look at the
A classic Fiat 600. A Fatito. It seems they dismantled the poor thing after the car crash.
After the what now? The what? The car crash? What is a car crash? Who had a crush on this car? Like, for real? Can I take anything from a car crash?
They even took the seats.
Oh, well, that's what you get when you get a crush on the car. Take everything.
If I'm right, this is one of those fast food restaurants. I guess.
Okay. Well, that's very interesting. What am I doing? Can I look at that?
It's shocking to see the obelisco like this.
I don't even know what that is. I can't take that, obviously. The obelisco. Okay, then. Yeah, the place looks horrible. There don't seem to be any...
Some plants are growing inside.
Oh, that's good. Can I take those?
Nothing useful.
Never mind. Back to the city. What is that? Wrecked building.
Most of the buildings are abandoned. How could this happen to the city?
I guess you can see
most of the building.
Yeah,
how?
Okay. God, I get it. Cool. Oh,
it's the Colon Theater, one of the world's most famous theaters.
Really?
I remember it was restored a few years ago, around 2010. Well, actually, way more than just a few years ago.
Okay. Maybe I have never heard of the Colon Theater, to be honest, but, okay, so, I can't, actually, I can go back to the city, what does that mean, where do I end up if I go there, oh god, what is this, okay, this is the hospital, oh, right, got it. Okay, let's just go down, because I don't know. Whoa. Okay, let's look at it.
Let's see what's inside.
Yeah. Maybe poke a bit of stick or something.
A screwdriver. I'm taking it.
Okay. Oh, I got a screwdriver. Is this too heavy again?
I'd rather not.
Oh.
I can come back for it should I need it. It says, access denied. I'm not sure I should be here.
Really, dude? For real? You're being real right now? Okay, that is... So why would I need one to take the turnstiles? Because... Use Metro... Whoa. Okay, so... Signs...
Metro turnstiles, with their respective card scanners. They are all turned off.
Look at there's a hatch in the floor. Is that not... Ooh, what's that? A shovel. Well, part of it, at least. Oh, no, it's not part of it. Okay, let's look at this.
It's the map of the metro stations.
Great. Thank you. Okay, can I just... There's a hatch here. It's very mysterious. Okay, so... Oh, C and D, B. Okay, let's go. Let's go to C and D.
The entrance has collapsed.
Oh, no.
It's impossible to pass through here.
Okay. Oh. What are you doing? Why am I on the tracks again? So...
We are at Pellegrini Metro Station, named after former Argentinian President Carlos Pellegrini, who took office after Juarez Cielma.
Okay. Very interesting. I already forgot what you were saying, but okay. Can I please look at this? Excuse me. Oh god, it's stuck. Okay, help. So, I'm at Pellegrini. I need to do something at the next station? Okay, let's just go to the right. Right? Okay, next. Back. Okay, oh god, it's so slow. Can you run? Oh god, what happened? Hold on. That's so fast.
It looks like an electric panel.
Well, no! Oh, dude! No! Help! Go there. No. Stop it.
It's screwed.
It's... not saying anything. I didn't say anything. Mm-hmm.
I can't use this screwdriver for these kinds of screws. It looks like one of those levers used to change the train direction.
Uh-huh.
It's really weird to see one of them here. Maybe it activates some sort of mechanism.
I think so, because there are like stairs going to nowhere.
This ladder is surely used for refurbishments.
It's not going anywhere. It's just... it's... okay. Well, pull it. Oh, jeez.
That didn't sound good.
Okay, hold on. So, oh god, stop it. So I need to do a thing here. So it says left, right, left, right. I know what that means. Excuse me. I'm done. Yes.
This is useless.
Okay, fine. Figure something.
That didn't sound good.
Well, dude. I'm trying to... oh, wait. What is this?
Surely some cables are going through these pipes.
Oh, well, that was very useful information. Not really, though. But okay, then. Oh. I'm at Florida. Oh no, what is this? No fuma.
It seems that the lever is fit correctly.
That sounded great, I guess. Hold on. Can I just look at it? So, Florida. I don't know what this means. Okay, let's just go. I have no idea what's happening. So, and this one is gonna get stuck again. Like the other one with the weird star across.
That didn't sound good.
No, it didn't. Okay. Okay, then. What? Oh, that is okay. Yep. Right. No for more. Oh, there's a next. Really? Can I, excuse me, can I do a thing? Okay, I get it.
That didn't sound good.
No, it didn't.
This is weird.
Okay, so I know. I'm back at the beginning. I get it. I get it. I need to do them in the right order. Obviously. Oh, I'm okay, slow. Please go. So, it wasn't this one. This one made it. Okay, next. Come on. So, Florida first. Excuse me.
It seems that the left.
Yes, we get it. No, go. Go, go! Okay, it wasn't this one. Maybe the last one? And otherwise, it's gonna be the first one. No, okay.
That.
We get it, we get it.
This
get it.
Is weird.
Yeah, it sounds weird. Okay, just go, please. Florida first. Florida. Okay, and then the first one.
It seems that the lever is.
We get it.
This lever fit.
Okay. Please hurry up. Okay, so.
It seems that the lever is fit correctly.
It did it. Okay. So, okay. So, Florida and to the left. What does this mean for my map? So, Florida's first. In the middle. So we have this one, okay, go, yeah, and the last one left. Okay, so I did a middle one. Let's try this one, this one. Okay, let's go. That sounded good. That sounded good. Yes, go back, and then this one, do it. Come on, do it a little faster. That's
great. Hey, a hidden tunnel.
Yeah, yay, we did it. Excuse me, just. Wow, what is this? Look at it.
It seems like some sort of quality certificate, or something like that.
Right.
I don't know what's in there, but it's sure to be burnt.
Okay, excuse me. Oh, I cannot click this. Let's look at everything.
It seems to be
just
some sort of communication device.
Oh, really? And I'll just end the episode.
It's a hammer and many spare nails.
Okay. Bottle. Speak for itself. Okay. Oh. Wait, hold on. Let me just quickly check out the box.
It's full of blank paper sheets.
That's weird.
This door seems safe enough. Whoever is inside there definitely doesn't want to be found.
Okay, well, that was intriguing. I have no idea what is going on. No, I can't. Okay, I can't go there. Well, yeah, I guess we'll try to get inside next time. I think the professor's behind that door.
Hey,
I don't know if it...
are you there?
No, I'm doing my thing. Hold on. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed this, please click that like button in the notes. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye! That's what that sound is? Okay, then. Right. Wonderful. Good that your feet sound like pebbles.